So we attack in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan, a war which cost the lives of nearly 15,000 young Soviet conscripts and an estimated 1 million Afghans. It was the Soviet Union's Vietnam syndrome, so to speak. It was impossible for a great superpower to run away from this wild country. The United States supplied billions of dollars of weapons to unlikely allies, Islamic fundamentalists.
It is entirely true that this was a war that was fought with our gold, but with their blood.